Hello, everybody. That's a great opening, by the way. This is... Oh, okay. Chabia commenting over this? Nah, screw it. So, this is, Legend of Zelda Link to the Past, part one, so I thank you for joining me. This is, of course, brand new Amped Plays. I'm really excited to play this one, because, you know, funny enough, I've owned this game for quite a while, and I still have not beaten it. I've barely played this game. As you can see, I had a save file from like 2 years ago. I've never beaten this game before. I've never gotten that far. So, also because of that, I have to use a guide. I kind of, well, not like, you know what I mean? Like, not completely. Like, I just kind of briefly looked over the guide earlier before I started recording, just to make sure I kind of know what I'm doing. If I get stuck, then that kind of sucks. But, yeah, so, yeah, I'm really excited to play this. Legend of Zelda Link to the Past, originally released on the Super Nintendo, and I'm playing it through the Wii Virtual Console. So I'm playing on a GameCube controller, which kind of sucks, but it's not terrible. So, you know, before we start, I'm going to erase this one, just because I'm not going to use it. So let's... Ew. I'm just going to call it Link, because that's what I always do in Zelda games. I don't usually name it like a separate thing, but let's... There we go. Link. And we're good. Start with this. Here we go.
Help me. Please, help me. I am a prisoner in the dungeon of the castle. My name is Zelda. The wizard...
Aghanim? Okay. Aghanim.
...has done something to the other missing girls. Now only I remain. Aghanim has seized control of the castle and is now trying to open the Seven Wise Men's seal. I am in the dungeon of the castle. Please help me.
Link, I'm going out for a while. I'll be back by morning. Don't leave the house.
Uh-oh, something's happening, guys. So let's get out of bed, because, yeah. Something's happening, guys. It's not good. Ooh, we got a chest. Let's open the chest. You got the lamp. Now you can light torches and see your way in the darkness. That's good, that's good, because the lamp's going to help us. You know, good question. I want to know, what are the controls for this game? Because I completely forget. You're short of magic power, okay. D-pad, move, makes sense. Okay, yeah, whatever. Let's go. To leave our house. Oh, wow, it's raining out pretty badly. You see this? Of course, we can throw plants, classic Legend of Zelda thing to do. So what we have to do is we actually have to head to Hyrule Castle, because Zelda was talking to us, specifically, and so we need to get to Hyrule Castle, and fast, so... I'm trying to remember how we get there. Oh, we gotta go right, not left. Okay. Now, I've actually beaten Legend of Zelda Link Between Worlds, which is kind of like a remake of this game, in a way. Or, like, I should say, like, a reimagining of this game. I haven't played this game much, though. What does the sign say? I will give 100 rupees to the man who finds the descendants of the wise men. Okay. Oh, here we go. We got the bridge.
Help me. I'm in the dungeon of the castle. I know there is a hidden path from outside of the castle to the garden inside.
Okay, so we gotta find the hidden path. Clearly we can't go here.
Hey, you're not allowed in the castle, son. Go home and get some sleep.
So the hidden path should be around here somewhere. We're looking for it over here. So we have to get in there, we have to help Zelda. For some reason she's in, being held as a prisoner. Now, I'm actually not sure why, to tell you the truth. Like I said, this is like my first time, playing through this. So, unfortunately I can't really say I have much experience with this game, because I really don't. That looks like something. Look at that, that's the secret path. Anything over here? Nah. Okay, let's just go in. There's the secret entrance. That's gotta be it. So for this playthrough, I'm thinking of aiming parts around like 20 minutes or so. Oh, it's our uncle.
Link, I didn't want you to be involved in this. I told you not to leave the house. Take my sword and shield and listen. You can focus power in the blade, so hold the B button.
Okay.
Then release it using the secret technique handed down by our people. Link, you can do it. Save the princess. Zelda is your...
Zelda's my what?
She my girl! That's what I'm talking about!
Okay, so here we go. Let's, go save Zelda. Oh, he's got a green knight. Gotta take out these knights. Are these knights good or bad, though? Like, I don't get it. Okay. Oh, those are stairs. Okay. I forget how we run in this game, but I don't know. Ooh, we got a chest over here. Let's grab it. Hey, we got rupees. That's always good. Rupees are good, you know? Okay, where's our map? Do we have a map, actually? Not really right now, it doesn't look like. Oh, I see. That's how you, Okay, cool. That's how we'll save. So let's go up here, go through this dungeon. Ooh, we're back outside, okay. Nice, so, yeah. Investigating out here, we gotta figure out a way to get in there. Into the dungeon where Zelda's being held. We can't get over there, nah. Oh jeez, that did not sound good. We have a path over here though, oh jeez. Look out for this guy, come on, look out, look out. Oh crap, that's bad. Oh no, jeez, that's bad, 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 very bad. I hate these guys. Ugh. Come on, we got any hearts in here? Come on, hearts. There's gotta be some hearts. Come on, I need some hearts! I need some love, show me some love. Okay, we can go this way though. Breath. These guys idiots? They're kind of idiots. Come on. Yeah, 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 it's what I thought, yeah, yeah. What? Ah, jeez, that was bad. Oh, and then there's that really annoying noise. Come on, I need a heart. Nuggets. Anything over here? Heart? Heart? Nah. Doesn't look like we're getting a heart today. Okay, whatever. Let's just go on and head into, here. I think, yeah, we can go in here. Okay, that's what I thought. Oh, jeez. Yeah, this is gonna be hard. Oh, nice. Nice, we got a heart. Oh, nuggets. No. Yes. Oh my god. Yeah, we're not, sorry guys, I'm actually pretty bad at this. Yeah, we've got some doors we can go through. I don't know which one to go through though, but let's start over here, I guess. We're not gonna be able to beat this dungeon in this part yet, but you know. Yeah, let's head up here, stairs, I don't know. So many doors. It's kinda insane. Oh, jeez. Crap. Not looking good, guys, not looking good. There we go. Nice, got a heart. Hey, we're all full on hearts. Let's go this way. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, I see, this goes that way. So, now I'll head back. Oh, guy probably respawns, doesn't he? Oh, no, he doesn't. That's good. That's good. You know, let's head backward. Let's head backward this way. See what happens. Oh, it brings us outside. Oh. Oh, my. Do we want to go outside? That doesn't do anything. Okay. I literally have no idea where I'm going, but let's do this. Yeah. This is pretty good. Yeah, this is pretty. Oh, we can't go in there yet, clearly. I wonder if that's where she's being held. That's probably where Zelda's being held. Let's go in here, see what's in here, actually. We got a pot. Okay, heart. Well, can't really do that, can I? Oh, got a knight. Gotta take him out. Takes three hits for that one. What's over here? I'm just kind of going all over the place right now. Because it doesn't seem like we have a map. Alright, speaking of which, I need to find the dungeon map, actually. That would help a lot. I don't know where that is, but... Nice. I gotta find a map. I just don't know where to find one. So we gotta keep investigating. Oof. Guy under the bridge. What's up? Ah, lol. I came from this way, didn't I? This looks familiar. Yeah, I definitely came from that way, okay. Still looking for that map. Oh, gotcha, bub. I got him. You see that? I'm like, got him! Oh, these guys are back. What the heck? I guess we gotta go up here, because there's nothing else we can really do, it seems like. Jesus! I hate taking out these knights! Ah! Wow, this is terrible. I'm sorry I'm bad at this game, guys. Give me a heart. Thank you. Okay. What is this? This looks like the throne room. Okay. Still looking for Zelda. We're also, I think there's a dungeon map here. Okay, where's the door? Where the door at? Is there even a door over here? No, I don't think there is. There's no point going here. Okay, gotta sit on the throne, be the king of Hyrule. Yeah, okay. Well, unfortunately, it does not look, oh, wait, what? What's with the curtains? Okay, we can just slash the curtains, okay, that's cool. Not like that's really gonna do anything, but okay. Well, we can't go anywhere here yet. I think we have to take Zelda there, actually, so I'm still trying to figure out where to even go. Okay. I've already been here before, I know that. Hey, come on. Yes, let's go. You know, have we been forward this way yet? I don't think we have. So let's move upward this way. Oh yeah, there we go. New area, that's good. A bunch of these guys, of course. Nice, took them out. Did you see that? We took them out good. Okay, let's move ahead into this area. Bada boom, bada boom. Nice, we can head down. Or we can go that way. Before we head down, let's check out this area. Nah, let's go back. Probably nothing. I don't think there's anything of value over there, honestly. But we can actually head down, because that's probably where the prison cells are. Ooh, nice. Now we're making progress. Oh, jeez. Hey, we got a key. And there's the dungeon map. Okay, nice. So press X. There we go. This is the dungeon map. Okay. Sick. Fortunately, we don't have the compass. The compass would help, but let's head through here. I gotta head down the steps. Bye. So I'm making some progress here now. Oh jeez, come on. Bye. Aim downward. There you go. Come on. Ah. Yes. Okay, good. Sick. Okay. What? No, God! Oh! You nugget! You suck! On. Yes! Let's go! That was perfect. Just knocked him off the ledge. That was beautiful, guys. That was beautiful! Okay, so we're still heading to this dungeon. Where are we supposed to go? Once. Oh. Duh, you can head under that. I'm an idiot. Okay. See, yeah, when it comes to Zelda games, sometimes I can just be a complete idiot. I'll just go. Shh, no. No! No! Bad game. Okay. Let's keep heading through here. What we got now? Ooh. Oh, does he drop a key? Come on, dude. Yes. No, he does not drop a key, so we need a key for that door. This is probably the key. Are you kidding me? Are you serious, dude? Hey, get the boomerang. Give it a try. So yeah, now I got the boomerang. That's good. How do you select it, though? I'm trying to remember. Can you even select it? Oh yeah, we have it selected. How do you use it though? I'm trying to think. Okay, it's the Y button, okay. And we have the key, let's go. Gotta go even farther down, guys. Oh, and even farther down. Oh, wow. Going pretty far. Well, I'm floor B3, and I'm about to lose heart. Nice. Oh, this could be where Zelda is. Oh, look who it is. Look who's in that jail cell. It's Zelda herself. See that? That's Zelda. Here, let's see if we can take him down with the boomerang. We probably can. Oh. Yeah, your stupid ball and chain ain't gonna help now, dude. Let's go! Oh, jeez. Let's go! How is he not dead? How many hits does this guy take? It's insane! If you had the big key, you might be able to open it. Oh, so we don't even have the big key yet. How do you kill this guy? Hey, there we go. Okay. And there's the big key. Look at that. And let's get Zelda out of there right away.
Thank you, Link. I had a feeling you were getting close. Link, listen carefully. The wizard is magically controlling all the soldiers in the castle.
Ah, oh, there we go. Ah, nice Zelda's lullaby.
I fear the worst for my father. The wizard is an inhuman fiend. Strong magical powers. Do you understand?
Yes, I do.
All right, let's get out of here before the wizard notices. I know a secret path, but first we have to go to the first floor. Let's go.
And I got some nice rupees. You know what? I'm actually gonna stop it here because we're already 17 minutes into this part. I know it's kind of crazy, but I'm actually gonna stop it here. So let me save it. Hopefully, it'll be okay if I go back in. But yeah, guys, that was it. So, for this part. So, thank you all for watching. Like this video if you liked what you saw. If you want to subscribe for some, to keep track of this playthrough. I also have my Batman Arkham City playthrough if you're interested in that. We're already 10 parts in. Part 11 will be uploaded in a couple days. Comment down below. Let me know what you liked about this video, what you didn't like, what you think I can do better with, and stuff like that. And, next time, part 2, we'll, resume from where we left off. Of course, in this part, we kind of did the prologue. Our uncle died, but we took the sword and shield from him, and we found our way through the castle and actually rescued Zelda from this prison cell she was in, and now we gotta go find, we gotta escape from the castle, because, the evil wizard, Aghanim, has controlled all the soldiers. But next time, we'll probably be escaping from the castle, maybe, seeing if we can grab the compass on our way out, you know, that kind of stuff. That's it. So, thank you again for watching, and see you in a little bit for part 2 of Legend of Zelda: Link to the Past. Thank you guys again. I'm really excited for this playthrough, by the way. And, thank you again. See you later. Get a Triforce, a shield, the seal should have remained all the time. But then the wizard was like, "You shall not pass!"